Hello, how are you doing? Welcome back to some more LEGO Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. I do apologise. It has been a while since we have been back with some Star Wars. It's been too long, in fact. But we are back with Episode 5, pretty much halfway through the saga now. And we are taking on The Empire Strikes Back, which is arguably the best film in the series. Certainly, a lot of fan polls will have you think that. It's personally not my favourite. It's definitely up there, though. What an awesome film it is. So, without further ado, let's get into it. And sit back, enjoy the action.
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return.
Poor guy. Being electrocuted.
If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
Right then. We can explore a little bit, but let's just stick with the story for now. So, keep going this way. We need to speak to Han Solo. Solo. That looks like a lightsaber point. This game has had a few patches since I last played it, so hopefully we'll run a little bit smoother, which is good. But yeah, it's just such an awesome sequel. Probably the best sequel of all time, really.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Right, let's go and talk to Han Solo.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Okay, here we go then. Heading out on the Tauntauns.
If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General, let's go.
Alright, let's head over here then.
Great and small reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the
not
so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
I have to say, the voice acting for Han Solo is brilliant. Right, can we... it up here? No? No? I'm guessing we have to head up this way, perhaps. But yeah, we don't want to go into the lake. Oh, we're okay here. So, let's keep heading over this way.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Where's the Tauntaun gun?
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Okay, something like this.
Wait for it.
There you go. Nice. Alright, let's keep going then. Lots and lots of studs. Nice.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Nearly got it.
More. Ugh, the Empire must really like looking at snow.
Okay, nice. Right, so let's get this recalibrated then. Is it him that's going to be grappling? Nearly there. Okay. Where do we need to move it? There. Okay, very good.
That wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
So where's he gone? Not sure where he's gone. Ah, he's on his Tauntaun now. Right, we need to head up this hill. We'll head over to here and see how we get on.
We're recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
Okay, there, Dev. Oh my word.
How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
In these conditions?
Be about as fruitful as herding raft tars.
Right. So, what's all this about? Huh. Okay. Anything else? No idea. Right, heading up there now. Yeah, I don't think there's anything to do up there. I think this is perhaps just cleared the way for us. Damn it. Okay, let's keep going. Nope. Ooh, close. Oh, it's gonna fall. There we go, sorted out. Nice one.
What is that?
A wampa, and our reason to be hasty.
Alright, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
Okay, the Tauntaun waiting for us. Okay. Let's keep heading this way.
Should be a signal tower in there.
Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? You hung up on me.
Nice. Right. Seems like we can do something here. Okay. That opens it up. Can you push it off? There you go. Now we'll go and deal with that in a minute.
We're gonna need to find a way to get across that broken walkway.
Or perhaps it's... Perhaps it's to do with the thing we just pushed off. Yeah, so it's just
look,
a ladder.
The blast door's down there. If we close them, we might be able to walk across.
Ah, okay. Good idea. Right, there you go. Perfect. So do we want a magnet? I quite like the idea of that.
Now we can get the power back online and climb this tower. It actually looks pretty high down here.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
I might take that back because I've just seen a mini bank. Nice. Nice. There must be loads of those around. Oh, where did it? Oh, that's a shame. Oh well. Right. Yeah, this guy seemed to jump a little bit better than Han did. Perhaps it's all about the power. Oh no! Okay. Oh no! Nearly there. Right. Stay in the middle this time. Smashed it. Forgot that you had to actually move it up to the sky.
Up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
Then what are we waiting for?
Okay, he's over there.
The weather gets worse.
Luckily, not too far. Hang on. No. Apparently not. Right. Here we go then.
Head in. Stay frosty. Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Luke!
Master Luke, sir. It's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship. Looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
Here we go, then.
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
Okay, let's see how many studs we got. Not as many as I'd hoped. Avoid the droid! Yay! Not a problem. Stylish way down. No, I didn't get that one. A pity. We did get the one mini kit though, which is good. Any characters and ships unlocked? We got General Rekan. General Rekan Hoth Hood. Han Solo Hoth Hood. And that's it. Awesome. Right.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
Right, so, this was always an awesome mission.
Will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ships will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Mumbles of understanding. Right, let's go and get into Luke's snowspeeder.
Not in great condition. We can fix it. Right, R2?
Not in great condition? You can say that again, Luke. Right, let's... Oh, that's the wrong button. Right. Okay. Perfect.
Great. That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
Right. Very nice, right. Now we can build it. I mean, look at his force skills. Better than when they're on Dagobah a little bit later on.
We did it.
Awesome.
Get out there, R2.
Right, we will have a little explore. Because why not? While we are here, what's in here? Can we go in there? Doesn't look like it. I'm just really looking forward to the duel with Vader. Okay. Oh, that was awesome. Yeah, I mean, there's a kyber brick in there, but... I'm not able to do it. Is it just me, or is that radar in the bottom left new in terms of having the kyber bricks and stuff on there? Who's this? Okay. I'm going to pick this up. Where are we putting it? Well, there's all sorts of stuff we could be doing in here. Oh, this is really annoying. Because I have to move this out of the way. And move that back. Can he not get up there? I'm so confused. Ah, there we go. Yeah, nice. Well, surprise, surprise. There's one over there as well. No. Luckily, what we can do is move it while he's on it. Oh no, you pillar car 2D2. Oh no. Right. Oh, is it gonna be the big one as well, isn't it? Right, get out of the way, R2. Come on. Okay. I feel like there must have been an easier way to do this. And see that over there. This can go over there. Because of Blummin' R2. Get out of the way. Right. There we go. Okay. You can just about reach it, I think. Nice. Right, so we can get up there now. Something or other in there. Not entirely sure what. Don't tell me that we can't get up there after all this. I think R2 can grapple. Thank the Lord for that. There we go, pushing for prizes. Right, so that one's done. I think now's perhaps the time to go and actually continue with the mission. So here we go.
Spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3TA.
Go, go, go!
You're really heating up out there.
Still here we go.
This is Rogue 2. We got some AT-STs and snowtroopers looking a little cold. Let's go warm them up.
Copy that, Rogue 2.
Oh.
Great job, Luke. But that was just a...
They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those AT-STs.
They're trying to... Almost... Little things down. Yep, we die again. Okay, they're off.
Fully functional to power the V-150 planet defender. It's the only weapon we have powerful enough to hit that approaching star destroyer.
Bullseye!
Yeah, it's annoying how every time you make contact with something, you blow up.
Gotcha.
Okay, he's down.
Woo! Great work, Rogue Squadron!
Luke, you have to stop those AT-ATs. The base can't take much more.
We're done for. No one will be able to save us.
Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle these AT-ATs. Just sit tight. All right, boys, keep tight now. We're gonna have to pull these guys down. Ready your grapple.
Okay, here we go. Wrong way. Right, so this time... No.
Keep going, Luke!
There we go, he's gone! The big boy's gone.
Luke. You did it! I'm glad that's over.
Luke, do you copy? Getting bad here, and we got three more AT-ATs heading our way. You have to bring them down.
Think you spoke too soon, Wedge. Get ready.
Right, okay, let's go and get the other ones.
on, fall!
There we go, another one down.
We might actually survive this.
Don't sound so surprised.
The odds are not exactly in our favor.
Come on. Here we go again. He's down. Back we go. We're nearly there, actually, with all of our studs, so I think we want to keep going here and get some more studs so that we get true Jedi, which we haven't managed to get a whole lot. There we go. I think we've done it. Okay, final one. Oh no. That was a mistake. Here we go. Round we go. I never knew why they didn't bring TIE fighters to this battle. They would have definitely won had they done that. I mean, they won the Battle of Hoth anyway, but...
Take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
Question was he just going to leave the Millennium Falcon? Okay, assault on Echo Base. Level complete. Very good. I think we might leave it there once we've had a look at all of this. Attack trick. Got a mini kit, but nothing else there. Okay, right. That is where we'll leave it for today. If you have enjoyed that, give it a big thumbs up down below. Subscribe for plenty more Star Wars content. And I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.